and whiskey's on our crazy.
But then Paul put us on the burger.
The burger.
Yo, the burger.
Talk about the burger.
And so this man was telling us, right, because last time we was here, the bar was closed, but they were serving food outside. So we all got cheeseburgers. Mm-hmm. They were flaming. I don't even know how to tell you how good they are. You just had to try
it. You can't explain it.
It's like the Matrix.
Me and your man, we're going to talk about it later. We asked your boy for the recipe.
Yeah.
So we thinking like it's just on the menu. So we get here, I'm looking for the cheeseburger on the menu, like it ain't there. And dude was like,
I know, man, you about to cry too. Yeah, I was low key upset.
And the dude was like, we only make 12 a day. I'm like,
oh, so it's 12 a day.
Yeah. I thought it was the week, but it's 12 a day.
They only make 12 cheeseburgers a day.
That's bananas. Oh,
wow. We got like five of them.
We got five joints. So when everybody was here last year, you know what I'm saying? He ordered a hot toddy, so today they sent him a hot toddy over to the table as a recurring joke.
Risk got the hot toddy!
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Now I done grew around some people living their life in body.
Sorry everyone, just smelling this great whiskey here. It smells so good. I'm talking about the Bainbridge Barrel Pick from TSR and the Black and Brown Podcast. I mean, if it's still available on their website and you can get your hands on this, make that purchase. You're going to enjoy this. I'm telling you, for 133 proof, definitely doesn't taste like it. It's the sweetness and the other notes in this thing is amazing. I will be posting about it and giving my rating. This is good. And now you see the bottle, you see the shirt, you probably figured it out. Our third partner for the Black Bourbon Run is, of course, the Black and Brown Podcast. Now, they told me they got some great things that they have planned, that they're working on. I heard maybe a barrel pick. I mean, just imagine. Black Bourbon Run 3, three different barrel picks, all on the same weekend. Sounds crazy. I mean, and these people are coming with some heat. OC Bottle Shop, Kobe, the Black and Brown Podcast, we're going to do our thing next year. You got to come. And the podcast has some other things that they're working on right now. They have the Woodenville Chill Barrel Pick with TSR that's coming out at the end of the year. And I heard they're going to be doing an Old Elk Pick at the beginning of next year. Continue to listen to their podcast episodes and check out their social media. But for now, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We have two more episodes of the docuseries for Black Bourbon Run 2 coming out. You don't want to miss them because we're going to have more teasers for Black Bourbon Run 3. Cheers.